Hi, I'm Mike Blaze, and I'm an applications engineer from Renishaw. I'm here today to talk to you about a product from Renishaw that can be ordered on your new Mazak machines or retrofitted to existing Mazak machines. So we're here in front of this Mazak VC500 Machining Center, and we're going to be talking about a collaboration between Renishaw and Mazak and the resulting software package, which makes probing much easier to use. First, we're going to talk about a package called Set and Inspect. Set and Inspect is a software package which is loaded directly onto the Mazak control. We have found that for our applications engineers, our salespeople, and most importantly, our customers, this software enables much easier creation and writing of probing routines, including directly into the manufacturing process. When we initiated this project, our primary aim was to make probing much easier to use. We knew that many customers had probing systems installed, but very often were not using them to their full potential. With the drive towards the implementation of Industry 4.0, including the desire for lights-out manufacturing, it is extremely important to fully implement integrated probing routines. I think that the first thing we should look at before we do anything else is the setting of the workpiece or establishing a work coordinate system. With this new app, it is far easier for anyone to do this. We even had our sales guys demonstrating how to set up a job. It really is that easy. So the app is embedded into the control, and the customer doesn't need to learn any new additional hardware or any new programming language, as it is all icon driven. We will jump right into a practical demonstration now, and we will see, after a workpiece has been put on a table, how easy it is to establish a WCS. You can see this icon here on the screen, and by using this simple user interface, I can identify the feature I wish to set, then send the program directly to the CNC control. All I have to do is position the probe, typically just hand wheel the probe to an indicated start position, above or alongside the workpiece, then press cycle start. We can also use the set and inspect routines to set up one, or indeed all, of the tools in the magazine for both length and diameter. Right now, I have my workpiece set up, my tools set, and I'm ready to go. This is, of course, the basic use of probing. Now we will continue with the use of probing within a machining cycle, as you would typically require for lights out operation. Using the routines within Program Builder, we can integrate probing routines into the metal cutting process. So, we can generate a full program with multiple features, including in-cycle updates and the reporting of that information. We can then send that full program to the control. The workpiece and tool setup routines can now be fully embedded into the customer's metal cutting routines. If you're interested in more information about these routines for your Mazak machine tools, please contact us at www.renishaw.com or get in touch with your Mazak dealer.